Hello everyone, let's go to our practice 1.4 question number 1. Write the following numerals in Roman numerals. Write the following numerals in Roman numerals. The numbers are given in the Hindu system. Now we are going to write in the Roman numerals. See, 89. How to write in Roman numerals? We'll make it easy.
And 60
5 means 105. So 400 which letter we are using? C. And for 5, V. Okay, now question number 12. 150. 100 plus 10 plus 5. We can expand it. 100. See, 100. So 115 is 10 plus 5. Okay, so how to write 100 in Roman numerals? 100 means C. 10 means X. And 5 means V. After that, next question. Question number 13. 762. 700 plus 60 plus 2. See, you cannot be repeat more than 3 times. See, cannot be repeat more than 3 times. So, what we are going to do? This will expand like 500 plus 200. 500 plus 200, 700. 60 means what? 50 plus 10. 50 plus 10, 60 plus 2. See, 500 plus 200, 700 plus 50, 750 plus 10, 760. 760 plus 2, 762. So, 500 means what? D. 200 means 100 plus 100. 200 means what? 100 plus 100. So 100 should be written C. How to write 100? C. Again 100. C. Because 100 and 100, 200. 100 plus 100, 200. Because 100 plus 100, 200. Okay, now 50. How to write 50? L. 50 means L. 10. X. And 2. I. Means 1, 1. Okay, so 762. 762. See, 500 plus 100, 600 plus 100, 700, 50, 60. See, 50 plus 10, 60 plus 2, 62. So 762. Now 657. 600 plus 50 plus 7. 600 means what? 500 plus 100. 5. See, you will think now see, we will write 3 times. But what is the rule? C cannot be repeated more than 3 times. So, we cannot use that. So, what we can use now here? 600 means 500 plus 100 plus this 50 plus 7. So 500 means D. Which letter will come for 500? D. 400 C. For 50 L. And 7 is 5 plus 2. So 5 means 10 plus. Digits means 10 plus. V means 5. Okay. V means 5. 50 plus 10, 60 plus 10, 70 plus 10, 80, 80 plus 5, 85. See, once again, 50 plus 10, 60, 60 plus 10, 70, 70 plus 10, 80, 80 plus 5, 85. So this number is in the Arabic system 85. 50 plus 10, 60 plus 10, 70 plus 10, 80 plus 5, 85. So first write like this. See L, I will write first L plus X, okay, plus
C.
500. So 500 minus 100.
Repeated. Understood, everyone?
74. Yes, now tell now, in this which is greater number 90. So, put the sign like this. 76. Now we will see this number. L, 50. X means 10. X means 10. B means 5. And 1. 50 plus 10, 60. 60 plus 10, 70. 70 plus 5, 75 plus 1, 76. So, 76 is number, so both the numbers are equal. So, is equal to 7. Next now, L, X, V. L means 50, 10, X means 10, plus 10, plus 5, V means 5. 50 plus 10, 60, 60 plus 10, 70, 70 plus 10, 80, 80 plus 5, 85. So which is this number? 85. Okay. Now C. C means 100 plus V means 5. So which is this number? 105. So which number is greater? 105 is greater number. Now next question. Here it is given 44. Now we'll see. XL. See, X is written before the greater number. L is greater. L means 50. So 50 minus 10. What are you going to do here? 50 minus 10 means this number is 40. Plus 1 plus 1, 2. So 42. So which is this number? 42. So 44 is the greater number. L means 50 plus X means 10 plus V means 5. 50 plus 10, 60 plus 5, 65. Okay. X, C. X is written before the greater number, before the larger number. X is written before the larger number. So 100 minus 10. See, this is 10, 100. It is written before. So 100 minus 10. 100 minus 10, 90. So which is greater number? This is greater. Now you see X means 10. This X means 10. X means 10 plus 1. 10 plus 10, 30. 20, 10 plus 10, 20, 20 plus 10, 30, plus 1, 31. So, 31. This number is 31. This is 29. So, which is greater? 31